I'm Aditi Vikas and I joined Fidji in 2011 when I was in class 7th for Udaya 2-year classroom program for NTSC, and then I continued in class 9th for the 4-year classroom program to prepare for other competitive exams and JEE mains in advance. Initially we had some demo classes in school, and from there I realized that I should join Fidji South Delhi so that I can have an edge over others and prepare well for NTSC. Also because I had joined in 9th for JEE mains in advance, so it was the transition from class 10th to 11th was pretty easier, because we started the syllabus of class 11th like in November itself. So, and we went on slowly, so the transition was not so difficult. If I had joined in class 11th, and then it would have been very difficult to cope with school and coaching as well. My experience at Fidji has been wonderful, because of Fidji I have been able to clear many exams like NTSC stage 2 in 10th and KVPY in class 11th, RMO where I got a rank of 31, and NSEP and NSEA I had cleared. So the support that we get here is great, in terms of both the teachers, which are always there to clear our doubts, to strengthen our concepts, to identify our weaknesses wherever they are. And the practice material that we get is a lot, and we get a lot to practice, which is very important for any exam, I believe. At Fidji, the most important thing is that the batch sizes are very small, so the teachers can give individual attention to each and every student and where we are making mistakes, like by solving questions. Also, they take regular tests apart from the test series that goes on in Fidji, a lot of tests. But apart from that, even in the classes, they take many quizzes and they help us to identify our weakness, and they also give us tips on how to improve them. So a lot of student-centric teaching is done, which is very helpful and helps in the overall development. And in each and every subject, our performance improves. So that is really good about here. And also the peer group is great, because everybody is of equal caliber, and the questions that are put up by different students help us as well to get more clarity on the particular topic. So as well as the many tests that are taken in Fidji for regular practice, like the phase test after every phase, like after 4 or 5 topics that are covered in each subject, we have a test. Also the AI square tiers that go on same topic wise, and at the end they have full test as well. And the AITs that are conducted at an all India level, and they help us provide a clear picture as to where we stand and where all we have to improve. So the test series are also really helpful. A lot of study material is provided at Fidji, like the phase booklets, workbooks, review booklets, archive, GMP, RTPF, etc., which cover like all the concepts, and we get a lot of questions to practice, and our ability to tackle new questions really improves, which is very critical for exams like JEE. Also, because of all my achievements, I would like to give a few tips to my juniors regarding how to prepare for other competitive exams. So firstly, I believe that 8 hours of sleep is really important, so that your mind is always fresh while you're studying. Also 10 to 15 minutes of yoga and half an hour of physical activity is must, so that it helps to improve concentration and our focusing ability during the exam or whatever we are doing. Thirdly, I would like to suggest that chemistry should be given some special attention. Like every day, chemistry should be touched upon. Physics and maths can go alternately, but chemistry should be touched upon like every day, especially inorganic chemistry, because in the final exam, inorganic chemistry is one thing that will save your time in the paper and it helps you score. And so that time that you have saved in chemistry can be used in physics and maths, which is kind of that you can improve your score in physics and maths, where you have to give in more time for every question. So I believe that these tips would help you guys to score better. In the end, I would just like to thank Fidji South Delhi for all the support that they have given me in terms of faculty or the material, so that I've been able to achieve all of this. So I would really like to thank Fidji South Delhi for everything.